The start of the 2020-2021 school year is days away, and we checked with some school counselors to see what tips they have for parents.
All students have altered sleep patterns, so if parents could do everything in their power to try to get students back on a healthy sleep schedule where they're getting 8 or more hours of sleep a night, so that they are alert, so that they are sharp. Parents need to know what's in their child's head. Are they scared? Are they anxious? Are they nervous? What are their fears? So having those daily conversations, whether it's around the dinner table, whether it's during breakfast.
As parents, we have to be flexible with our schedules, with the needs of our children, depending on the needs of each individual subject area, because some children may have difficulty in some subject areas. So it's important that our parents know that our teachers are there for our students. If the child is attending school synchronously or asynchronously, that the teacher is always going to be there for any questions.
We're all in this together, and the parents are overwhelmed, students are overwhelmed, teachers are overwhelmed. You know, counselors, administrators, we're all in the same boat.
The counselors say the first day of school may look different this year. However, they want parents to know all of ECISD is committed to making sure it's a successful year. Reporting for Edinburgh CISD, your district of choice, I'm Delia Ramirez.